Now both of these guys have stated their case. Doc on guitar and Michael on bass. If you want a man who can't fulfill your need, pick the man that picks the second lead.